The Sabbatini castle symbolizes the Italian heritage in Malawi, then Nyasaland when it was built. Mr. Alberto Sabbatini built this castle in 1921 in Mapanga, Blantyre. During World War II, the British forfeited his castle. The castle has changed hands several times, and currently it is under the National Monuments and Museums. It would be nice to see the Italian consulate intervening and renovating this magnificent castle, simply to keep the Italian heritage alive in Malawi.